This is the last video in the section on chain rule and implicit differentiation. We have already covered implicit differentiation with two variables, and in this video we cover implicit differentiation with three variables. If z equals f of xy is defined implicitly by f of xyz equals 0, then the partial derivative of z with respect to x equals negative f sub x over f sub z, and the partial derivative of z with respect to y equals negative f sub y over f sub z. Example, given xyz equals cosine of x plus y plus z, find the partial derivative of z with respect to x and the partial derivative of z with respect to y. First of all, we need to identify f, so we need to make the equation equal 0. I'll move everything to the left side of the equal sign. So xyz minus cosine of x plus y plus z equals 0. Now, xyz minus cosine of x plus y plus z defines f of xyz. Now, we need to find the partial derivatives of f. We have f sub x equals yz plus sine of x plus y plus z. F sub y equals xz plus sine of x plus y plus z, and f sub z equals xy plus sine of x plus y plus z. Now, we put it all together. Partial z partial x equals negative f sub x over f sub z. I'm going to distribute the negative in the numerator. So this equals negative yz minus sine of x plus y plus z over xy plus sine of x plus y plus z. And partial z partial y equals negative f sub y over f sub z. And again, I'll distribute the negative in the numerator. So we have negative xz minus sine of x plus y plus z over xy plus sine of x plus y plus z.